Hello traders, welcome back to Pips Traders YouTube channel. Today in this video we are going to be doing technical analysis in British pound US dollar currency pairs. I'll be doing different time frame analysis and we'll be sharing you the support and resistance levels in all the time frame analysis. Please watch the video without skipping so that you can know the levels. Please use these levels as a reference for entering and exiting on your current trades. Let us start with the analysis. I'm in daily time frame now. We already know that the price action was trading within a bearish channel pattern, going up, retracement, again going up and retracement, and currently the price action has taken support on the level of 1.32051 and it was on a very nice bullish trend. So previously the price action was trading within a bearish channel within the inner support and resistance level of the channel pattern, and here when we notice the price action, it broke this support line of the bearish channel pattern and went on the downside and took support on 1.32051 and started on a bullish trend. And on the upper side also, when we notice it, it went on a little bit higher than the previous resistance level of the bearish channel pattern. So I have taken the parallel line from the previous high, it has gone, and I have extended this line. Now you can notice that it is trading on a bearish channel pattern, and within this resistance and support line, currently the price action has found resistance at the level of 1.37380 and it is on a retracement, because we already know that this is the resistance line from the previous trend line. So I'm expecting the price action to find resistance at this level and a trend reversal to happen. We can also notice a red color candle being formed and taking support on the lower channel pattern support line. So I'm expecting the current price action to do a price action similar to this one, which means going up, testing this resistance line and retracement, again going up, retesting and a final retracement to the bearish trend. Currently the price action has gone up and tested this resistance level and retracement has happened. I am expecting it to retest this level, then finally come back on a bearish trend. So this level will be acting as a very strong resistance area to decide whether the bullish trend is going to continue or a bearish trend reversal is going to happen. And the current price action, it's still trading on a bearish trend. Let us do the analysis in 4 hours time frame. I'm in 4 hours time frame now. As explained in the daily time frame, currently the price action is in a very nice bullish trend and it is trading within a bullish channel pattern, and presently it is finding strong resistance at the level of 1.37, and we have the higher time frame resistance line also over here. So I'm expecting the price action to take a trend reversal from this point. To get the confirmation on the trend reversal, it has to break this downside support line of the bearish channel pattern and also this red color bullish channel pattern, then only we can find a trend reversal to happen. Currently the price action is still trading within this support and resistance line. If the bullish trend doesn't continue, we can expect a sideways market and eventually trend reversal to happen. Let us mark the support and resistance levels. So the values in green color are the support and resistance levels in 4 hours time frame. When we look only the 4 hours time frame, it has formed a very nice double top pattern and it is on a retracement. It has to break this bullish channel pattern to continue its bearish trend. Let us do the analysis in hourly time frame. I'm in hourly time frame now. When we look at the price action in hourly time frame, you can notice that it was on a very nice bullish trend respecting this support line or the trend line, and from here it has given a bearish trend reversal because this level is acting as a very strong resistance level from the daily time frame. And also we have the blue color resistance line and the blue color support line from the daily time frame. If the price action want to go on a bearish side, it has to break this dynamic support and this support level to actually go on a bearish side trade. But currently the price action is trading within a bullish channel pattern from the 4 hours time frame. Let us mark the support and resistance level. So the values in yellow color are the support and resistance levels for hourly time frame. And currently the price action has taken support on this support level of 1.36487 and it is on a bullish trend reversal. Let us do the analysis in 30 minutes time frame. I am in 30 minutes time frame now. So when we look at the price action in 30 minutes time frame, it was on a very nice downtrend and has taken support on the bearish channel pattern from the daily time frame, and the price has bounced back. We can expect the bullish trend to continue up to this resistance level of 1.37 and a trend reversal to happen, because this resistance level is a very strong resistance level from the daily time frame. I am expecting the market to consolidate within this support and resistance level, then eventually go on a bearish trend, because trading within the higher time frame resistance area, so I am expecting a bounce back from this resistance area. Let us mark the support and resistance levels. These are all the support and resistance levels in 30 minutes time frame. Currently the market looks very bullish. It has taken support on this dynamic trend line and it has bounced back on the bullish trend. Let us do the analysis in 5 minutes time frame. I am in 5 minutes time frame now. This is a trend line from the 30 minutes time frame. It has taken support on the trend line and it has started in a bullish trend. You can draw trend lines like this before entering the market and go on a bullish side when the price bounces back from this support line. Let us mark the support and resistance levels. So these are all the support and resistance levels in 5 minutes time frame. Currently the price action is in a bullish trend, but overall when we look at the price action, it is trading within this support and resistance level from the higher time frame. As long as this support level or the resistance levels are not breached, we can expect the range bound market to continue. Thank you for watching this video. If you have found this video useful, press that like button to show your support and share this video with your friends.